Hello everybody, my name is Corey HD, and I'm here to play Spider-Man on the PlayStation 4. In fact, this is Miles Morales, as you can obviously see. What's also so obvious is that I have completed the game 100%. You know something? What's so funny is that I purchased this game 2 to 3 days ago. Today is the 24th, and I just happened to finish the game altogether. I didn't finish the game on the 24th. In fact, I finished the game on yesterday, the 23rd. But anyways, I'm here to play it again, but this time I'm going to create a new game, and I'm going to use every single skill that I have developed in the save game number one into the new game. So before I begin playing this game, I just want to say a few things. First and foremost, I really wish that I played it for the first time, recording it that is, because this game is very, very, very interesting. I like the story, I like the setup, I like what Miles Morales is able to do. Well, Spider-Man, I like him as a person. We're finally able to see his characteristic and what he's like around other people and such forth. I like the whole culture in Harlem and everything. And the fact of the matter is, I don't live in Harlem, but I live close enough. I'm in the Bronx. That should give you an idea. But anyways, this game is very good. It was so interesting to the point where I wanted to make a gameplay of this game here. So that's what I'm here to do. Also, please excuse my mic because I know it's not really the best. In fact, I don't even like this mic at all. I just have to record it because this is the only mic that I'm able to use at the moment. But yeah, so I hope that whoever is watching this video or this gameplay can tolerate my mic being like this, but hopefully you're able to hear me as well. And I'm also hoping that I'm not staticking as well. But yes, I have played this game before, as you can see. I don't mean to repeat myself, but just in case there's a few people out there skimming through the video, I have played this game before and I look forward to playing with it again. My trophies are 80%. And you know something, the difference between Miles Morales and Spider-Man, the PlayStation, the Peter Parker version? Miles Morales game, the story is relatively short. But aside from that, he has Venom. He has that Venom, what is it called? It's very cool. I'll say that at the very least. And not to mention, not to sound biased, but at one point I thought that Spider-Man's suits were cool, the Peter Parker version. But as you play this game and as you're unlocking new suits and such forth and new areas, when you see his suits, oh man. Enough talk though. And another difference is the trophies. Now, I was trying to say that I have my trophies are 80%. Now, I was playing it before Amazing, the difficulty. I'm thinking about playing Ultimate, but I won't get any trophies as a result. They won't give me no trophies of that because the trophy is not even available. So I think I'm gonna, let me see something. I'm gonna put it on Ultimate. I feel like I'm good enough for me to put it on Ultimate. I'm gonna put it on the Ultimate. I don't think anything else needs to be changed. Everything else is pretty much the same. I don't think I need to do a preview, but I'm glad that they have that available. Honestly, for whoever's watching this video, think of this as a walkthrough, but like a review as I play the game. And oh, let's talk about the soundtrack. Let's talk about the soundtrack real quick. The soundtrack is superb. The soundtrack is so good. I don't even know what to say. The soundtrack is just amazing. Amazing. You're about to hear this sound right now. And I forgot the name of the artist who sang this, but still, hold on, wait until he put his headphones on. But still, but look at Miles though. This man has a goose coat on and nice cut and everything, a nice fade, a nice shape up. But if you go to, oh man, yo, Miles looks so grown. This man is only what, 17? Yo, I like whoever directed the soundtrack. They did a good job with the noise selection. And what you're about to see in a few minutes when I play the game, when you swing, the beat is just so good. It's so good. And I'm glad that that they kept his language very simple. He can not only speak English, but he can speak, you know, Spanish. And I think in this game, he can do sign language to an extent. As he was talking to this girl, who we're about to see right now, right there, You can see that girl. So, who knows? So he can speak up to about three languages: sign language, Spanish, and obviously English.
Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Just in case. And at the end of the game, if you pay attention to the details, they actually end up painting Miles Morales, Spider-Man, into the on the wall.
The convoy.
And that's Peter texting. Honestly, he could just buy the milk real quick, the coconut juice, if that's what he was trying to get. He could have just bought it real quick. Yep, the suit, I'm telling you, the suit is so clean. This is the suit that I used towards the end of the game. Not even towards the end of the game. When I had enough equipment, this is the suit that I've been using. Yep, it doesn't even, I have it on ultimate that I don't, it doesn't even tell me what I need to do. And look at the tricks. The tricks, let me show you something. The tricks is amazing. What in the world? This is much better than Spider-Man, than Peter. I'm just going to say Peter for my own sake. But this is much better than Peter's tricks whenever he webs. Like, this is amazing.
Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Amazing. And then also, I got this.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is...
I messed that up.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom.
And what I also like, I don't know...
Pete, do this secret identity thing.
I don't know... I don't know if this is part of Miles' character... Spider-Man's character. Or Miles' character when he does flips. But the more flips and the more tricks that I do in the air... the more focus it builds up on the ball in the top left corner, if you saw what I saw. But before I get to that top of the building, let me just show you something real quick. These are the amount of suits that I have. Well, I'm not special because everyone has them, but like, this is my favorite one. That one is my favorite. This one, the one that he has always been using. That's my favorite. That's clean. This is my favorite right here. And I think I'm gonna use it throughout the entire gameplay. I may change it up here and there, but and let me not even talk about the mods and the suit mods and such forth. But the gadgets, oh well, this is not gonna be locked until towards the end of the game because I don't have enough level 21. Wow. Okay, now that's something new. I didn't really pay attention to the level, but that's besides the point.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out.
This is so cool. And not to mention, if it's just me, but his webbing, when Miles does his web shooting thing, it's so fluid. It's so smooth. Much better than Peter's. And here we are, speaking of the devil.
How are you drinking?
Very carefully. Okay, go time.
I can never drink upside down. I mean, I felt like I tried it when I was a kid, but it didn't turn out to be so good, so great.
Operation. It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
I thought I would be able to skip the cinematics, but I guess I can't.
Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion.
Could be someone bigger.
Okay, we got a problem.
Sorry. I don't like this mic, man. I need to get a new mic. And I never even thought about using a mic on my PlayStation because I don't even do gameplays like that. But this game is so good to where I just needed to do so. Now imagine that Peter wasn't there. And Miles, you know you could have just let go too. Like, you could have just used the momentum and let go, and you would have been able to dodge the propellers. But I guess he couldn't. I don't know.
Helix
man. Whoever, if anybody was in that cop car, rip. Rest in peace.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need
don't
to
let it go to your head, though, Peter. You may have been doing this for 7 years, but there's just some things that you may not be able to handle. Such as the rhino, which is over here. He's here.
Hello, tiny spiders.
What's his name? Alexis? Whatever his name is. Spoiler alert for those who didn't reach to the end of the game. Did he die? Because I'm not even going to say anything. Let me not even say anything. I'll say when the time comes. Now is the time for me to
Miles, I've got Rhino,
fight.
But you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Contain.
Can I use my lightning? Yes, I can. Let's go. Because when I was playing this before, when I was trying to get the trophy, I wasn't able to do so. Yeah, I'm so used to it. Honestly, when I was watching other YouTubers and their gameplays, I cringed a little bit. I don't mean to be that type of person, but I guess because I know and I'm more experienced, I'm like, it's not that hard, honestly, because if you played Spider-Man, the Peter Parker version, then you know how to fight, you know how to dodge and such forth. All right, sir, it's time for you to, let's go. I was going to use the finisher, but I felt like I was, oh, dang. Oh, but I felt like I did enough damage. Let's go. Come at me. Let's go. Just like Spider-Man, Peter Parker. Just like Peter Parker when he did this. Oh. Okay, one thing about me playing this in Ultimate, they take a lot of damage, so I may dial the difficulties back a few. Okay, let me stop hesitating. I was trying to build up the Venom Punch, but I didn't want to use it. Oh, damn, I was going to use my finisher, too. Let's go. What are you talking about, Peter? Let's go. Alright. Imagine if this was Telltale's. It would have been an option between help Spider-Man with Rhino versus chasing the goons. Sir, this man's on his phone. Don't worry, you'll get them later as we progress in the story. I honestly am interested in Rhino's backstory, though. Like, out of all the Sinister Six that they used in the last Spider-Man game, they decided to use Rhino. Rhino, of all people. So I am actually quite interested in his backstory, though. Maybe they have something like that on Wikipedia or some sort. Oh, dang, I didn't dodge that. I pressed circle. I must have been too late. Man, look at him run. Jeez. Let me slow down a little bit because I must be going too fast.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
Man, he can really go. Like, jeez. Ooh. Ah, I dodged it. Come on. What in the world?
I got this.
Take it away, cowpoke.
He said cowpoke. Ooh, that was slow motion. Let me try not to hit a single. Yo, Rhino is so ruthless. It's not even funny. You said fishing, not fishing. Let's go. Let's save that baby. Let's go. What are the chances of a human not getting crushed in that scene, though? Like, that was like a little bit. Wow.
Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
Yeah, you're about to feel every piece of my venom punch in a few minutes, Rhino. Just wait.
He's a low energy menace.
Okay, let's keep this in mind. I'm going to keep this in mind. I'm going to definitely turn off his podcast. He said very festive. Unhinged. Oop.
Coconut milk.
I thought. Oh, so it's coconut. I thought it was coconut water.
Sorry.
Okay. I didn't even need to dodge. That was nowhere near me. Dang, that explosion was quite anticlimactic.
What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Wow.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Dang. Look how fat. Look at what. Man. Miles came out of there like a bullet.
You okay? No.
Yo, do you see the detail in his mask? The smoke that's coming out of his mask? Like, oh my. If that's not detail enough. Okay, I don't even. This is not even PlayStation 5. This is not even PS5. This is on my PlayStation 4. Oh, really? An RPG, sir? I didn't even need to. Man, I didn't even need to die. I should have just grabbed it. Let's go. How am I making everything worse? I'm doing your job because you're not strong enough to do it. I'm making everything worse. You need me at this point. You need two Spider-Mans. What you mean? Copy. I watch this. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to do something else, but that works too. This is what I was trying to do. Bam. Yo, you see that? Oh, dodge. Oh, I thought I dodged. I can never get it right. He's gonna lose, but you're gonna step in and shine. And give it a shine, you know. Ooh. Ooh. Wow. Sometimes I be feeling like I be pressing circle, but I don't be dodging when I need to, like. Get out of here. Nice try. Close, but no cigar. Where are you, sir? Oh, you over there. I know where you're at. You're right here. Right here. I'm here already. Or is it the other way? There's one more person. Wow, how did I miss that? I was so ahead of myself. Get out of here. Now I can go over here. I was so ahead of myself, man.
Spider-Man, you good?
I like how he didn't say Peter Parker, because he would have given out his identity altogether. Dang. Get wrecked. Man, that should be me right now, knocked out. Because it's after 12. It's actually 1:44.
This Spider-Man is broken.
I mean, at least he's broken.
I would like to exchange for new. This one will do.
Rhino has nothing else better to do.
Miles, get out of here.
He ain't leaving. He's about to feel every piece of this. Off. Shapam. down goes the rhino for now until he gets back up.
What was that?
Embrace it, child. Embrace it. I'm doing too much. I got you. Bang, bang. Alexi, that's his name. Get out of here. Yeah, you tell him, Miles.
Ooh. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try.
Oh, I thought I dodged it. I pressed circle and then X. Ooh. Get out of here. Finish her. Oh, dang, I was trying to throw it, but he came too quick. Come at me, bro. Come at me. I'm right here. I'll come at you, too. Dang. Now, if Vina wanted to, he could have just impaled him, but I don't know.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
No, he doesn't care. He's a ruthless monster. Ooh, that was a nice dodge. A last minute dodge, too. I'm gonna try to get the focus bar into the second one. Oh, okay, it's not gonna tell me. I forgot to press circle, that's right. Come at me. Oh, I guess not. Come at me, bro. Oh, it's supposed to be like a... It's supposed to be like, okay. I see now. Ooh, let's go. Come at me. Oh, wait, does camouflage work? He has no idea where I'm at, though, so where is he throwing? Yeah, he has no clue. That was too funny. This man's throwing. Let's go. Not giving up. It's too late from... Dang, bro. You mad, bro? Take this. Come at me. Come at me, bro. I'll just dodge it. Come at me. I'm over here, bro. You missed me. Ooh, he does hate Duck Duck Goose, though. Hold up, Miles. You went too far, bro. You ain't have to mention all of that. Why are you coming at my mans, though? Yeah, actually, he deserved that. Oh, I didn't deserve... Oh, actually, yes, I did. But he deserved... Oh, I missed. Get out of here, fool. Let's go. What, you gonna throw that crate at me? I'm just gonna dodge it and give you this nice right hook. Get out of here. What's the matter, Alexi? What's the matter, bro? I thought rhinos don't ever get tired.
You alive? Kinda.
Kinda. Wax on. Sound like you're saying wax on. More like wax off. Huh. Yeah, that was too corny. I'm sorry, guys. That was too corny. I hope I'm recording. I don't want to check because then I would just ruin everything in case I am recording.
Wow.
This man looks like the older version of that guy from Life is Strange 2 Before the Storm.
Pleasure to meet you.
Not even before the storm. During the storm? I don't know. Nathan. His name is Nathan. This man looks like the older version of Nathan.
We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it.
I sure enough did.
Wanted to thank you.
Don't touch me. Don't thank me.
Both of you.
I know who you are.
I know. Solo?
How you know I did it solo? You must have been watching.
Thanks.
But how you know I've been doing it solo,
he's still
though?
Dangerous.
We'll hold him for the police.
What the police can do? That should have already been a red light. That should have been a red flag. What can the police do to Vinyl?
Duty calls. Hey,
duty calls, yeah, right. I wish I could say the same. The future's looking very dull.
Wow. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
The police can't do squat.
Yeah.
You calling them Velhady's police officers, really? Oh, okay. I still can't skip the somatics. Okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest.
Hey, they're eating pizza.
Too jealous.
Hey, look.
I gotta get used to Peter looking like that, though. This man looks. I don't even know how he looks. I can't even describe.
Yeah, sorry. I'm not gonna be around for
some people are saying that he looks like Tom Holland. I can't really see it. I get where they're coming from, though. I'm trying to make him look as young as possible, but I'm gonna have to say I prefer the older version instead of the remaster. This is like the remaster Peter.
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time.
And this Miles Morales right here in this gameplay, he looks more Puerto Rican than the first version than the Peter Parker game.
You better believe I screwed up
6 years. I said 8 years, didn't I?
What's this?
Christmas it's a present. Suit, bro.
But first,
you're Spider-Man.
I take the oath.
Oh.
Where's the Bible?
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
But you didn't finish You didn't finish it, though. Oh, well. All right.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Yes, you did. Obviously.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Don't let it go to your head, no. That's a lot of responsibility for a 17-year-old. This man, let's not forget that Miles Morales is 17 and he's doing all of this. You hear the soundtrack though? Yo. I don't care about no copyright. I don't get money off of YouTube anyways. Yo, this is a whole vibe right here. I don't care.
Yo, Genki. Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpacked / dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park.
Nice. Oh, I need a Genki in my life.
Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, I thought I was going to be able to jump off of that crane though, low key, but I guess it didn't work that way. That would have been slick if I did though. I will say this at the very least though. Pause real quick. I will say this at the very least. Because notice when you play the Peter Parker version of Spider-Man, right? All of these maps were visible, invisible. You have to active and do all of this nonsense. This, on the other hand, you don't have to do all of that. Also, you don't have to take no photos because obviously while Miles wasn't he didn't work for the Bugle, so it will kind of defeat the purpose for him to do that. But I just wanted to point that out real quick. Let's go.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look.
I wonder how long has it been since Miles told Genki about his powers and what he can do. I mean, in other words, Spider-Man.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Honestly, I'm not a fan of that suit, though. I prefer the suit that he has on now. So let's just pretend that he's putting it on.
Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay.
Whack. Boot. Nah. Yo, look how skinny. First of all, look how skinny Miles look in this one. Oh, nah.
Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Yeah, I'm changing the suit. Yep,
head
I know.
Down for part two of this amazing
yeah, where was it? This one? Was it this one? No. Oh, but I should use that one though. Nah, if that was the case, I might as well change it into this one. I said I was gonna use the hoodie one. I'm trying to figure out which one. This one, here it is. Okay. Oh, the skills. Oh, I can't change it. Wow.
This is only
actually, yes, I can. Hold on. Okay. I need to be level 22. Wow. Well, I'm not too far from it though. Level 21, level 22. I need to be level 20. Wow. Okay, so pretty much I need 3 more levels until I have my skills are complete and then I can get that trophy. Cause I'm doing this cause I'm trying to get like 100% on the trophy. Actually, let me go back. Hold on. Let's go back to him. Where is he?
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most.
Hold on.
Jonah Jameson.
Where is this it?
Does Pete said it suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular.
No one cares about no Christmas, bro. Let's turn this crap off. We don't need to hear all of that. I'd rather hear Danica than your podcast, bro. Let's turn that off. Sorry.
Was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Oh, there it is. I missed it.
Be something better on.
There it is.
Gonna head back. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is podcast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city.
Yes, today's you got topic, that right.
Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Right.
Subscribe. Danicast.
Instant. Right. Instant subscribe. Oh my goodness! What in the world did I just? Let's go to the buildings, cause I can't do no swinging on branches. Alright, once I pretty much finish over here, I'm gonna just end the video here. I feel like this is like a 30-minute video. It's probably a 20-minute video, surprisingly. I don't know. One way to find out is by if I end it and then edit. I'm not even editing the video. There's nothing to edit. But if the video is 30 minutes and the video is 30 minutes, I honestly don't know. But I'm about to I'm gonna end the video here. I already know what this is gonna be about. You guys don't need to really see all of this.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
This should be a side mission, if I'm being honest. But I guess he's like a trainee and such for. But still,
Miles,
I can't even skip.
Ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
All right, you know what? I changed my mind. Let's do it. Let's just get this over with. I was just gonna end my recording here, but oh. They're not telling me what to do here, though.
Peter Parker.
Ooh. I would say that you saw that coming, but you're a hologram, so ooh. This sound effect kills me. The noise that the hologram makes. Like, kills me.
And that's the bingo.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Bye. You didn't see me.
Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech here.
Essentially, you shouldn't even know where I'm at.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
I want to try this. I want to see what happens. Boom, 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 boom. Because they're holograms. Oop.
Remember, specificity is the heart of instead of being ugly, draw. Oh, take that! Wait, that's your face?
I meant to use the webs, but okay.
That's not a whip. That's a straight up burn.
You're practicing.
Get out of here. Just stay down, bro. Just stay down. It's not worth it.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Alright, let's fix it. Alright. We already know what the issue is.
Kernel panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
Which I have already completed.
When I get a chance.
Come on, can I exit out? Come on. You don't need to. I can't press circle or nothing. They always do this. I mean. Alright.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home.
Let's go. I leveled up.
I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah.
Hold on. That's not important right now. What's the point is upgrading the skills. Now. Allow a third finisher to be banked. Let's go. Yep, got it. All I need is two more levels, which won't be that hard.
I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. What about Venom Power?
Yo, Venom would be so mad if they hear that. They're gonna be like, why you name...
Okay,
nah, Venom will probably be like, yo, why you name your attack after me? Are you a fan?
Venom power. Press me, it's gold.
I mean, the name stuck ever since, so it's pretty nice. But I'm going to end the video here. I think I did a lot in this video here. Perhaps I should make a more of an episode of a gameplay on this one with my voice in it, with my commentary. Maybe, maybe not. I honestly don't know. But, yeah. More than likely, I'll probably continue on with this commentary. Maybe not, honestly. And the reason why I say that is because, well, I'm gonna want to play this on my own time, and I don't want to. And I could be laying down on my bed, and I'm gonna be playing this, and I don't want to keep on making commentary, and my voice, and everything, and such for. So this is probably like a one-time thing. I may end up just if I ever do like a video in the future regarding about this game, it'll probably be abruptly out of nowhere. It'll probably be about me continue on with the mission or something. I don't know, honestly. I'm just saying mumbo jumbo. But yeah, this video was not only about a gameplay, it was not even more of a walkthrough, it was more like an experience and a review. So, and I'm pretty sure there's more yet to come to, but I'm gonna end the video here. It's 2:03. I'm trying to go to sleep. I can't believe I'm doing this right now. I don't even know when this video is even going to be uploaded, but when it's uploaded, you'll see it. So, yeah, thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And if there's any videos you would like for me to react to, just comment down below with the link to the video. With that being said, I'm out of here.